Well, Crash, it's a good way to describe the arrival of a band that jumped 6 places to number 3 in this week's Gavin Alternative Chart. Well, they're from Coventry, England, and they're called The Primitives. But they've been compared to a more recent phenomenon, Blondie. Now, why Blondie? Well, it's partly the music and partly vocalist Tracy Tracy, who does resemble Debbie Harry in voice and hair, if not exactly height. Now, on stage, Tracy's presence is dominant. In real life, she's diminutive. Here's more.
It's very strange because when people do see me in the flesh, they are quite surprised that I am so small. I just sort of seem to grow on stage. I just become another person, more powerful, and it's quite strange, really.
Well, the Primitives have been touring the UK recently to rave reviews. At a concert in London, even Morrissey showed up, and he used to know how little he gets out of the house. Well, we asked Tracy Tracy what he had to say.
It's a bit strange.
No.
We talked about Coventry Cathedral, which is a monument, historical monument in Coventry. We talked about that. We also talked about food. No. I think we talked about shoes as well.
Boy, I wish you'd had a camera crew to catch that one there. Well, the debut album from the Primitives is called Lovely, and the first video is Crash, and Tracy Tracy told us about it.
Crash is a very old song. Within 6 weeks of the band being together, we went into a studio in Coventry. We'd wrote about 6 songs, and Crash was one of those. It sounded very different then, but I mean, it's one of the very early songs, but it's been sort of developed and made a lot better.